trend gone wrong.
Tesoro kid, do you like know anyone at the school?
Yeah, half of my friends from like LRMS.
Who's the hottest girl at San Juan?
Hottest girl?
Mm-hmm.
Wailea?
Oh, you know what? That's his boy. That's his girl, bro. Fucked. Fucked. Caitlin, come here.
Who am I here with?
Cletus Moonshine.
All right, who's the hottest girl in the school?
Definitely Dixie.
Dixie?
Yes.
Who am I here with?
Dixie Moonshine.
All right, what are your thoughts on Cletus Moonshine calling you the hottest guy in school?
That's my cousin.
That is?
Yeah.
Yeah, I figured. Bruh. Who's the hottest guy in school?
Tate Andrew.
Probably Tate Andrews.
Tate Andrew. What's your name?
Tate Andrew.
What are your thoughts on like five chicks calling you the hottest guy at school?
Only five? How many did you ask?
Like five.
Oh, that's better then. I mean, I don't know. I mean, were they hot?
Yeah, I mean, I can set you up.
Bro, do it right now.
Okay, I got you.
Here with
Lily Hancock.
All right, Lily, and who's the hottest boy in the school?
Carson Jenny.
We're here with
Carson.
All right, Carson, do you know Lily Hancock?
Yeah.
What would you rate her 1 through 10?
11.
I'm here with
Blake Roberts.
Blake, who's the hottest girl in the school right now?
Kate Bortel.
We're here with
Kate Bortel.
All right, Kate, do you know Blake Roberts?
Yes.
What would you rate him 1 through 10?
Like a 7.5.
We're here with
Shelby Buttery.
All right, Shelby, who's the hottest boy in the school?
Chris Atkins.
We're here with
Chris Atkins.
Do you know Shelby Buttery?
Yes.
What would you rate her 1 through 10?
9, because I'm the one for her.
All right, who am I here with?
Mo.
All right, Mo, what do you rate yourself out of 1 to 10?
Like a solid 2.5.
Sophie, what would you rate this guy on a scale of 1 to 10?
He's a solid 4.
4? Why so low?
Not my type.
Not your type? What's your type?
Not him.
Okay. All right, what would you rate yourself on a scale of 1 to 10?
No comment.
Bruh. Okay, Sophie, what would you rate yourself on a scale of 1 to 10?
Or like 7.5.
7.5? Okay. Thank you. Okay, Josh, what would you rate this girl on a scale of 1 to 10?
Yeah, I'll say about -4.
4? You don't think she's cute?
No, not at all, bro.
What would you rate yourself on a scale of 1 to 10?
I'd say like 12 billion, bro.
All right, who am I here with?
Sophia.
Sophia, what would you rate this guy on a scale of 1 to 10?
A 1.
A 1? Why?
Just because.
You don't think he's cute?
No.
Alright, who am I here with?
Kitty.
Kitty who?
Henlin.
Alright, who's the hottest boy in our grade?
Oh my god, bro.
Alright, who am I here with?
Ben.
Ben who?
What?
Alright, Ben, who's the hottest girl in our grade? Alright, who am I here with?
Nicola.
Nicola who?
Lightfoot.
Alright, so what do you rate Ben on a scale of 1 to 10?
Is that the new kid?
Yep.
I need to see him.
See him right there.
7.5.
Alright, who am I here with?
I'm here with Luke.
Luke who?
Harris.
Alright, who's the hottest girl in our grade?
The hottest girl in our grade is Sade.
Alright, solid. Alright, who am I here with?
Sade.
Sade who?
Pure.
Alright, so you gotta rate Luke Harris on a scale of 1 to 10.
10.
10! You got a 10! Yes! Alright, who am I here with?
Ra
who?
Ra Walters.
Alright, so who's the hottest girl in our grade?
Natalie.
Oh! Alright, that's solid!
Yeah. Bruh.
Yeah.
Yes, you can.
Wait, are you like going up to them and saying, Will Corley?
Oh, where he at? What's your name?
My name is Will Corley.
How do you feel that somebody unknown called you the hottest guy in the school?
Oh, that's great. I am the hottest guy in the school.
What's your name, bro?
Kiki Craft.
Who's the hottest guy in the school?
Jake Gerard.
What's your name?
Jake Gerard.
How do you feel that Kiki Graf called you the hottest guy in school?
She did?
What do you rate Kiki out of 10?
A 10? I mean, she's solid.
What does that mean?
I mean, she's solid.
I don't know. Probably a 7.
I don't give a fuck.
What's your name?
Sakara.
Full name?
Sakara Garlington.
Who's the hottest guy in school?
Brandon.
Brandon who?
Jenkins.
The black one?
Yeah, Brandon.
Hey, can I get your full name?
Brandon Isaiah Jenkins.
How do you feel that Takara called you the hottest guy in school?
Oh, that's what's up. That's
rate her out of 10.
10.
Val.
Hi, what's your name?
Sienna Morrow.
Who's the hottest guy in the school?
I'm crazy, but you like that. I'm right back, dances on your nightstand. Never forget I blossom in the moon.
Who's the hottest boy in our school?
Shaky, who's the hottest boy in the school?
Of course, my boyfriend. I can keep an end to eight moms. Classmates.
Courtney, who's the hottest boy in the school?
Real.
Who's the hottest gent in the school? Dean, who's the hottest gent in the school?
Dean,
who's the hottest guy in the school?
Andre, who's the hottest guy in the school? Lijade, who's the hottest guy in the school?
Who's the hottest gent in this school? Thinking back on how they treated me, my high school reunion might be worth an appearance. Make everybody have to go to security. Who's the hottest gent in this school?
Dwayne Gotti.
Kaylin, who's the hottest guy in the school?
Let me
turn to the bench. Zaiki, who's the hottest guy in the school?
Real Parks, Wanai Banar, and Isaac Kong.
State your name and your occupation.
Lay.
Okay, who do you think the hottest person in the school is?
Like, what you be? Like, baddest?
Yeah, baddest.
Ella.
Who do we have here?
Ella Beecham.
How do you feel about Le'Veon calling you the hottest girl in the school?
Oh, that's nice.
Do you think he's the hottest boy in the school? Hey, who are we here with?
Giselle Martinez.
Okay, who do you think the hottest person in the school is?
Myself.
No! No!
A different person.
Nash. Who are we here with?
Nash.
How do you feel that Giselle said that you're the hottest boy in the school?
Let's go.
Is she the hottest girl in the school?
Sure.
Rate her out of 10?
9.
Who are we here with?
Violation.
Who do you think the hottest person in the school is?
Amarius.
Put it on me. On him.
More on this bitch. What
boy. How do you feel about Violation saying you're the hottest boy in the school?
I'm the hottest nigga in the school.
Okay. Do you think she's the hottest girl in the school?
Hell no.
Who's the hottest girl in the school?
Can't say that.
Okay. Rate her out of 10.
10.
Okay. But who's the hottest girl in the school?
I don't know, but you feel me? I'm out.
Who do you think's the hottest in the school?
Annika Am.
Facts. How do you feel that DJ McGaw said you're the hottest girl in the school?
Thank you, DJ.
What would you rate DJ out of 10?
11.
Valid. Who is the hottest in the school?
Amber Potter.
Amber, how do you feel that Charlie said you're the hottest girl in the school? How would you rate Charlie out of 10?
Truthfully.
Amber was left speechless. Cord, who do you think's the hottest in the school?
Carter Hall.
Carter, how do you feel that Cord said you're the hottest person in the school?
It kind of scares me. I feel like he'll eat me.
What would you rate Cord out of 10?
Solid 4.5.
Aiden, who's the hottest in the school?
Your brother, Garrett Kramer.
Garrett, how do you feel that Aiden said you're the hottest in the school?
Awesome.
What would you rate Aiden out of 10?
No comment.
Oh. Trey, who's the hottest in the school?
Garrett Kramer.
Garrett's already been chosen. Garrett, how do you feel that Trey said you're the hottest in the school?
I knew he was gay.
Daniel, who's the hottest in the school?
Roman.
Roman.
Yo.
How do you feel that Daniel said you're the hottest in the school?
Oh, yeah. He's a 10 out of 10 for sure.
Well, you don't.
What's your name?
Elliot.
Who's the hottest girl in this school?
Kara Neiman.
What's your name?
Kara.
What would you rate Elliot out of 10?
10.
What's your name?
Brennan Miavi.
Who is the hottest guy at this school?
Lawson Yates.
What's your name?
Lawson Yates.
What would you rate Brennan Miavi out of 10?
10 out of 10.
What's your name?
Tristan.
Who's the hottest girl in this school? What's your name?
Lily Emmy-Abby.
What would you rate Tristan out of 10?
Solid 10 out of 10.
What's your name?
Lainey.
Who is the hottest guy in this school?
Oh, Cole Bauman.
What's your name?
Cole.
What would you rate Lainey out of 10?
I'm not going to say.
What's your name?
Damien.
Who is the hottest guy in this school?
Ben Cooper.
What's your name?
Ben Cooper.
What would you rate Damien out of 10?
A solid 10, I mean.
What's your name?
Kyler Piercy.
Who is the hottest girl in this school?
Probably say Maddie.
What's your name?
Why are we doing this?
What's your name?
You know my name.
What is it?
Maddie, why do you care?
What would you rate Kyler out of 10?
8.
What's your name?
Joseph.
Who is the hottest girl in this school?
Fernando Alalde, no doubt.
Yes, sir. What's your name?
Fernando Alalde.
What would you rate Joe out of 10?
A 10.
What's your name?
Pierce Summers.
Who is the hottest girl in this school?
Lily Emiabi.
What's your name?
Lily Emiabi.
What would you rate Pierce out of 10?
He's very tall and he is seems like a good person.
Out of 10.
A 2.
Anybody in here want to be interviewed for a TikTok? No. You sure? Yeah. Okay, fuck you then. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Luis Álvarez.
Who's the hottest girl in the school?
Juventud.
Estoy agarrando señal, carnal.
Should I just pick a random girl?
Oh, the second hottest.
The second hottest.
He's gonna be like, esa.
Esa. Go, go, go.
Yeah?
Yeah, go.
I have a question for you. What's your name?
Aluna.
Okay, how do you feel that Luis Alvarez said that you're the hottest girl in the school?
Makes me want to cry.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. What do you rate him, 1 through 10?
I don't know, man. You decide.
I mean, he's right there.
The one standing up.
What would you rate him?
Oh, no, I don't
really. Luis! Luis! Look at his face.
Yes.
Yes? Okay. Está bueno. Yeah. ¿Quién es la más guapa en toda la escuela?
Ah, ninguna.
¿Por qué no?
Porque, oh, bitches ain't shit.
¿Cómo te llamas?
No interview.
¿Cómo te llamas?
No interview.
¿Cómo te llamas?
No interview. I don't even go here.
I don't give a fuck. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Jared Gonzalez.
What's the question? Who's the hottest girl in the school?
Hottest girl?
Is that my ex?
No, I'm good.
Isair Castillo.
Okay. ¿Quién es la más guapa de la escuela?
Ninguna.
Mentiroso, ven.
Daniela.
Daniela, ¿qué? Sí. Ah, ahí está. Ahí está. ¿Eh? Sí, la vuelta, sí. Excuse me. Corre. Ay, no. Ya me voy a andar corriendo por ella. I'm done chasing over my ex. I don't need to go chase over another fucking bitch. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Daniela.
¿Qué opinas que Isair piensa que eres la muchacha más guapa de la escuela?
No sé.
¿No sabes? ¿Qué le das de 1 al 10?
Un 9.
Y not a 10. What's your name?
Casey.
Who's the hottest girl in school?
Zoe.
Zoe who?
Frank's cousin.
Thank you.